Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back again with another video. This message go out to people who want to be internet trolls. They know who they are. Styles Pretty Work Detailing. Guys coming at me for no reason, man. I don't even know you. You know, I never called you or nothing. I don't call guys on the telephone. For one, I ain't no faggot, man. I don't call guys. I call women. You know what I'm saying? I don't call no man, talk no man on no telephone, big dog. That ain't my style, man. I don't talk to men on the telephone. I didn't want to tell you that. You know, I ain't got nothing against you, but I don't talk to guys, man. I talk to women on the phone. I don't talk no men on the telephone, man. That ain't my style, big dog. But anyway, if you want to push all-American car care products, that's you. Here to go, guys. He got mad because you came to my channel running your mouth, this and that, about what I should do with my car and that car. I didn't tell you that Lincoln Navigator was junk you had, broke down in the fucking yard. You know, I didn't tell you that when it was broke down in the yard. You know, so you had to watch who you come out the man. I didn't tell you that, see. I didn't tell you when it was broke down, you should junk it. See, you started it, man, and I can help you finish it. Cause I don't know you. I ain't never called you. I ain't never had no conversation with you. Nothing. All I know, you broadcast, you sponsor these bullshit products. And I don't know. I mean, I never tested all their products. I ain't going to bash their company because the company ain't never done nothing to me, you know. But you coming after me, talking about this and that, this and that. You started it, man. You came to my channel first, man. You came with that mess, man. And you know you did. I should junk my truck. Why don't you junk yours? Yours the one sitting in the yard broke down. Huh? Why don't you junk yours? Huh? Can you drive it? Do you ever drive it? Man, Larry, man. You came to my channel with that mess, man. I ain't never got on your channel and disrespect you. Make sure when you show your people, your subscribers, you showing them little comments that you came to my channel with this shit. I ain't go to your channel, now you came to mine with it. You ain't never seen me say nothing negative on your channel, man. So you started that just like you started some more of your people. You get up here, I don't know you no way. I ain't never had no conversation with you no way, man. You get up there, you talk trash to people. Ain't nobody scared of you, big dog. You about to wake up. Ain't nobody scared of you, man. I mean, I don't care. I don't know you no way, you know. I ain't never had no conversation with you. I just know you trying to push a company that nobody never heard of before. And I ain't saying nothing wrong with the company. I'm just saying I ain't never heard of it before, you know. I don't care what you push or what you do either. But you come to my channel disrespecting me. That's you, man. I don't care about that mess. You better wake up like Malcolm X, brother. You lost. You been bamboozled, brother. You need to wake up before it's too late. No, I don't care about this mess. I don't care about this mess no more than I do nothing else. No more than I do McGuire's. You know, I don't care about that crap, man. Got it twisted, though. Yeah, I want you guys to see Styles Pretty Work. Styles Hinton. Whoever he called himself. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Come to my channel. Kind of disrespect me on my channel. Hey, if you do me, I'm going to do you. I ain't bothering you, man. No, I don't know you, you know. So you need to cool that mess down, man. Because I don't know you, cuz. You know what I'm saying? Never had no conversation with you or nothing. No. And you ain't through with me. Man, I ain't paying you that shit no mind you talking, man. Really. I don't care. If you stay on my channel, I'll stay off yours. Just like that. I don't know you no way. Peace out, dog.